Alexandra, but the hamlet needed to be saved from that troll.